fought men at your estate.
They were waiting to finish what they started. The night my husband and sons rode to face the Mongols. The assassins came to our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my son's wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
That's how it ended for me at Komoda.
For me, it wasn't over. I buried them here, with the rest of our family. I tried to save them, but the assassins caught them on the road, cut them down. My sister, my grandchildren, even little Natsu. She was just born. All I could do was bury her with her mother.
This never should have happened.
My sister should have been buried with her husband in the north. But at least she is with family. Come. We ride for the Golden Temple.
Sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
They will pay for what they did.
Every moment the killers walk free brings me shame.
You can't blame yourself.
But it is my duty to punish them for it. You'll have to go in without me. Find the monk named Sogen and tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Indulge a grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer. She is repairing something for me. I want you to have it.
I will do that. Thank you.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord.
Lady Masako sent me. Said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor. It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with. Let me get it.
It suits you perfectly, my lord. The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well, but if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.
What would you like to improve? You need more to make these improvements.
Thank you.
I'm proud to...
would be honored to work on your blade, my lord. My forge is ready. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work. Your blade will keep us safe.
After the Mongols attacked, I saw two people carrying a samurai.
It must have been family.
Lord Sakai!
It's good to see you. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. I'm sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could, and... Please, accept these gifts.
Thank you, Gonjiro. And everyone else who contributed.
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere, as word of your victory spread. May the kami keep you from harm.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. Much better protection. You need more to make these improvements. Certain to frustrate your enemies.
Farewell.
Thank you.
keep your katana light and sharp. Balanced, sharp, and deadly. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work. May your steel remain sharp.
You seem troubled. What's wrong?
I saw a terrible battle near Kuta Farmstead. Bandits and Mongols slaughtering each other.
Normally I'd let them tear into each other all they want. But the violence may put others in danger. Keep away from there. I'll have a look.
My lord! You made it!
My sister said she saw a samurai fighting near here.
But there are no more samurai on Tsushima. Perhaps the spirits of those who died are protecting us.
Where did you go yesterday?
Somewhere to clear my mind.
I found watching birds helps me forget the time.
My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
My lord, you made it. I came straight here, stayed off the roads, just like you said, Lord Sakai.
I'm glad you got here safely. How is your little one holding up?
He's braver than his father. People didn't believe it when I told them a samurai sent us here.
Take care of yourself. And the little one.
The people here don't have much to offer. But we'll do everything we can to help. See that? I told you.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Are you in charge here?
I think of myself as more of a servant, my lord. Please, call me Junshin. I made this temple a haven for our people.
I'll spread the word.
If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake. I supply them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks, a man named Sogen.
I believe he is sweeping the temple deck.
Thank you, Junshin. Continue your good work. Are you Sogen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai. Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols.
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
Thank you for your time.
Of course.
You got the armor.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sōgen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
You think Sōgen is behind the massacre?
He visited my home just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion. Sōgen arrived from Kamiagata at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning.
And a war to cover the treachery.
Is that monk?
There's Sōgen, leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den. We can get down here.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
I wonder if anyone saw me leave.
Hide.
See us?
I don't think so. He's moving again.
Let's go.
Out of sight.
Thank you.
closer.
This way.
Masako's alive. She has a samurai with her.
That must be who killed our men at the estate.
You fools. Now they know I'm part of this. You have to find them.
Keep your voice down.
I'm going inside. Don't come back until they're dead.
Those men slaughtered my family. Spare the monk. The rest can die.
Who will face me first?
Sogan went inside the inn. Let's go. There's nowhere to run, Sogan.
You destroyed Clan Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
Knowledge does not end suffering.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako.
I buried my family, one by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you for the wolves.
We need him alive. Tell us who he serves.
Our world has changed. Men of vision must rise to face it. And those in the way must be removed.
They were children!
Masako!
He was never going to talk.
We still need information. There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.
Find me when you're done.
They've run out of food. Must have been here a while. Spare weapons. They expected reinforcements. Payment for slaughtering children. Is that all their lives were worth? Names. And a symbol. Masako might know them.
Did you find anything?
A list of names and a clan symbol.
I found the same symbol on these men. I've never seen it before.
A rival clan moving in to take control. We have to stop them.
I will.
You cannot do it alone. When my uncle hears of this, he will not rest until the traitors pay for what they did. Help me, and we will bring down everyone who hurt you.
Together. When you need help rescuing your uncle, I will be there.
Thank you, Lady Masako.
Until that time, I have work to do.
You're doing good, Sora.
Incense mixed with black powder creates thick smoke, enough to blind my enemies.